great scientific laboratories throughout our nation, the world's leading scientists at this very moment are creating countless new products for the benefit of mankind. In the field of transportation, an amphibious automobile that flies. In construction, a revolutionary concrete mixer. In agriculture, bananas with zippers, and a new type of watermelon grown with a handle to make it easy for the shopper. In dietetics, great strides have been made with dehydrated foods. But hidden away in the woods is another kind of scientific laboratory. Here, a group of sinister cats are working on a monstrous electronic mousetrap. And if it works, not a single little mouse will be safe from their evil clutches.
If you can build a better mousetrap, the mice will beat a path to your door.
Every little mouse fall victim to this evil machine? Can no one stop these mad scientists? Not far away is a statue of the thinker, and upon his head sits the greatest thinker of them all, Mighty Mouse. He is concentrating. His mind begins to work faster and faster. Then, all at once, in his mind's eye, he locates the trouble. The speed that annihilates time and space. He's off to the rescue. Look out, Mighty Mouse. It's an atomic bomb. What a mouse. What a mouse. Thank you. once again, Mighty Mouse proves himself a real champion.